We're back. Without further ado, just had to reset the stream so that I could save that series individually. Skippy and Nina are the competitors of this series. It's a brand new series. The Tabula Rasa. For both players. Or is that wrong? I think that's blank slate. Have no fear. I'm gonna see most of the game for you guys. Maybe some parts they won't see. I fear that the game won't start yet. It's my only concern. So game one begins. Skippy's Marsh. I'm just gonna spill beans on that one. So Marsh is up versus Latof. This is like part six or something like that. I don't know what the cumulative score is, nor do I care. Because that means nothing. Marsh has eaten his spinach today. He's gonna Popeye Latof a new one, so Latof's already been bloodied up by Path. Let's see if Marsh can do what Marsh can do. Gonna put that one in the highlight reel, probably. I'm gonna put that Jungle of Vietnam game from Path in the highlight reel, I think. That was a pretty awesome game. Sick. Marsh, wake up. Bro, your miner's doing nothing. I don't know who he's thinking. Perhaps he got a tip from an anonymous source. Other than myself. Latof airdrop. Latof attack reaction time. Okay. still got, like, only thing he lost is one of his paradrops, because he's America. He got all his miners still. He lost in the airport, but he rebuilt that. Desolator removal. Tank assault. I see. But the follow-up. Well, that was a pretty cool attack, but in the end it got nothing. Maybe even came out on the law losing side of it. Oh shit, Mason, I forgot. Marsh can make use of this. No. Treat this like an opportunity. Game 1-0 for Latof. It's going to be easier for me to keep track of the players this series, so I'm feeling confident. So far, so good. River Rampage. What happened on this game in the path? I think he lost the game. And did he win the game? I don't know. Getting a wee bit laggy here. Can happen in the beginning of the game. And this is a lot of bit laggy. Oh, look at that. That's the range of a sentry gun or a pillbox. It's maximum range. Latof scouted Marsh. And Marsh has scouted Latof. Doesn't look like Latof made any effort to any scout. I could leave. But that would be unreasonable. Because it's not in my lap. Yep. Marsh, one minor. Latof, one minor. So Latof is not going to get an evil yard this time. Nicely placed. Tanya's dead. Tanya killed by submarine torpedoes. That's a bad way to die. Latof concedes the sea because he thinks he can win on land. Then he changes his mind. Yeah, I'd say Marsh is definitely in a good position here. I hope he doesn't lose a minor. He did. I do turn away from the mic when I cough. But the mic is pretty sensitive. But if you're having trouble hearing me, that's different. Anyway, wow, base trade. That was not good for Marsh. He's not getting any use out of his aircraft carrier, either. two aircraft carriers. I think you should use these aircraft carriers to try and kill some tanks. Marsh had a good chance that game, but he's not going to win it. Hey Al, what's up? I see that you might be watching. Cool, thanks mate. What up everybody, if you want to come on, check it out. We got Marsh, we got Latof, these are XWIS top players. XWIS.net, that I definitely recommend you check out if you want to play competitive games. In the meantime, this game is less competitive now, because Marsh has nothing to build any more offensive units with. Technique is pretty cool. So, good game. Marsh can continue to make good. Latof can keep making flak cannons, and he's got plenty of flak tracks now. That's a cool move. Just won't give up. Good game. Good game. That game was looking pretty good for Marsh for a while. Then in the end, did not win. Bull run. So it's 2-0 for Latof. We'll see how this game goes. Lol, I don't know, mate. It's a bit 2 a.m. here. I'm pretty tired. And hungry, boy. Okay. So anyways, at this point, I'm kind of rooting for Latof a little bit. I think I might turn the microphone off and have a snack. Latof got the engineer to capture this derrick right away so that he could put his first refinery stretched off of this derrick and take the gems with his first resources. And the Marsh did the same thing. He's expanded over here too. That was no good for Marsh. Latof didn't bother to try and counterattack. He didn't have enough tanks to really muster a big lot of damages. He just kept the tank advantage. Repair his tanks for next time. Two splits for Latof have, or not two splits, pair drop and a split. The one split didn't kill too much with her, the pair drop rather. Inconvenienced his economy and power plant. Marsh lost his pair drop. Latof just built this power plant, so I'm expecting him to be... seeing that sentry gun. So as usual, this game on Bull Run starts to revolve around big armies on the other side of this bridge. Oh baby, let's get ultimate campy. I don't need this bridge because no paradrop. And now? Mission ready. Undercover. Uh-oh. The camping joke is over with. Part two is... Tanya's come back just like that. Not so fast, though. That's not Tanya laughing. That's Latof. Good game, 3-0. Why, hello there, PP8PP. I'm not watching. Yes, I am. One minute always means 10 minutes. So we have 10 minutes. To sit here. Let's reflect upon everything. Did we make good choices? Were we happy in life? Alright. Yeah. I think streaming Red Alert at 2 a.m. is a good answer to that question. I'm delighted. What do you mean? Okay. I'm even more pleased that we're waiting, though.